Hello. As you might be able to see, this time I'm actually bald, so very cool. let me ping the Discord here really quickly. It's fun though. Everything's amazing right now. So yeah. That's that. Also, I'll be putting on some tunes this time really quickly. Also, it's not just gonna be some like. It's gonna be synth, so it's gonna be hardcore. Hi, Dachi. What do you think of my new hair? Or my lack of, so to speak. Either way, we're gonna be playing on the tower mode again, and I am going to be building a missile launcher, and it's gonna be pretty cool. So yeah. Godhead, yeah. Shit happened. Man, you don't look on yourself when you remove your hair. Okay, actually, this is just a story of me being a dumbass, and I'm just like, yo, should I shave my head for like 10 bucks? They said yes, and I'm a man of my word, you know? I gotta keep it. It's worth it, okay? It's a tape pair to you. No, it's advanced tactics. It only costs like 15 minutes to remove all of the hair from my head, and it cost me 10 bucks. Wait, no, it got me 10 bucks actually. It's pretty pog. Okay, a hair thought all death for makes it grow. For what did you do this to your head? You know, I. It's so funny. You guys are the first people to see it without being warned. So you know. This is gonna be like half the shit that I'm gonna get at school in 2 days. Either way, it was a stupid decision, and I love it. It's just me being ridiculous and very funny. Either way around. So yeah, let's. I saw an announcement. Yeah, I just said I'm bold. It was pretty funny. so I was wrong. That's true. That is facts. I'm not gay, but you look much more hot with your hair. I actually do think it gives me like a more of a feminine look. I don't know. So yeah. Also, one thing that's very pog, I don't sweat no more, which is amazing. 'Cause you know, with all that long hair, it gets really hot, and right now I just don't have that anymore. So that's very pog. I actually really like that. It's very cool. Also, I can officially go into the army now, which is another plus point, you know. Gotta love that. I love the army, by the way. Yes. Anyway, I'm building stuff for the army as of right now, by the way. So, first off, what I'm gonna do, I wanna build a missile launcher. So, that's something that'll launch missiles. You remember me on Russian guy who yelled at Mike on CSGO? Yeah, of course I remember you. Okay, wait, what do you build? A missile launcher, it's that easy. I'm gonna build a truck. And that truck has gonna be like it's gonna have like a little rotating thing, and that rotating thing is gonna be something that launches missiles. So very pog. That'll be cool. I do need to figure out a way I'm gonna do this. Oh, actually, I can just have it instead of all doing having the chassis like this. I can because I want this to be a one block symmetry. Beck played Roblox yesterday. Yeah, I asked him why in the chat, and it was pretty funny. Basically, what I mean with a symmetry like that is that you have a symmetry. The point in the middle is going to be right there, instead of like a symmetry that's like this. So the middle point is like right there. The reason I'm doing this is because I want the thing to rotate on a bearing, like the entire thing that the missile itself. Basically, making artillery. Yeah, exactly. Except I think artillery is actually using shells and instead of like rockets. So. Not completely sure about that one though. Can we see how explosion of F1 bomb look? Of one bomb look? I mean, one bomb. This is a nuclear bomb. It's relatively large. And it destroyed the tree. Damn. Oh, fuck. No, but I'm not gonna be playing. Actually, I'm gonna really quickly disable that mod because I don't like playing with mods. Bro, you're about to do a 9-1. I know what the other, like the last one is, but you know. So that is literally what this is about. We're gonna be trying to destroy that Roblox, the tower. I read Roblox, so that's why. Play Roblox Phantom Force. It's a good game. No. I actually tried it before with Yucko, and we're just like, why? either way around. So, we're gonna be starting this off. I hope you got used to the hair by now. Like, the first time I looked at myself in the mirror, I actually got lightheaded. I don't know why. I guess I'm just not used to myself being bald. I guess that's pretty usual. Either way around. I honestly don't even mind it. It's not that bad to me. But it is still fucking funny, in my opinion. I think it's a very haha moment. We're gonna commit war crimes like my dad did in the 90s. Oh, lol. I'm still distressed about you being bald. It's so funny, though. Because you're noob in Roblox? Of course, yes. No, the Phantom Forces is not... Why play Phantom Forces when there's, like, better games in the world? I mean, like, come on. It's Phantom Forces. Either way around. I just don't like Roblox games as much, definitely because of, like, the controversy that's been surrounding Roblox lately. I'll donate you 70 Robux because you don't need them. No, don't do that. Roblox is easy game. Okay. Yeah, cool. Okay, so, plan once again will be relatively simple. I'm just doing some underneath decorating here. I should probably work on the truck itself, not the decoration of the truck, but you know. Let's just work on the truck itself. So, we need to have wheels. I think this is going to be the structure where we're going to carry most of the rockets. Roblox is okay, but community is as bad as Fortnite's community. Yeah, I can imagine that. I just don't know. I feel like if I start playing Roblox on stream, I'll attract a much younger audience, and I don't really like that. I'm gonna try to find my friends, Devin and Hansen. Alright, well, goodbye. Okay, so, we're not gonna be building with wood, because we're building a missile launcher, so, you know, like, yeah. Right, how do we want it to steer? Because there's multiple ways we can make this steer. Actually, I know what I'm gonna do. So, you know semi-trucks? I just like trucks, like big truckers. They have, like, their cargo be this, and then they have another separate little cabin up at the front that is just, like, that turns like that, and then the cargo will ensue, you know, like that. Very cool. Okay, there is this game I played, like, 4 years ago on Roblox. I think it's called Build a Boat for Treasure. Yeah. I played that, like, that was so long ago, though. Not that long ago. It was, like, 2-3 years, something like that. I used to play Roblox a lot, because it would just be me chilling on the couch with my family. So that's, like, basically what I would do then, in the evening. Back when I didn't have friends like Yoko or something, I'd just be kind of doing that. And building some absolutely insane shit in, like, whatever floats your boat, and, what's the name? There's another thing that was really popular. Theme Park Tycoon, that. And that was really fun. I remember those days, I'm fond of them. But I'm not gonna do it I'm not gonna do it sober, of course, because, you know, I'm not a Roblox guy. By the way, so this is gonna be the bottom of the truck. That's where we're going to fill it up with concrete to make it a little bit heavier on the bottom so it doesn't tip over every time we turn. Which is always nice to do, in my opinion. I love having my shit not tip over every single time I turn. My favorite pastime activity. Everyone do like, yes. Oh, yeah, just if you would be so nice as to consider liking the video, that'd be very nice. I was really happy with my account at Robux 2017, but I lost it. But I don't have a password, and my phone died, so I lost account. That sucks. Yeah. I mean, losing accounts is just kind of, you know, It always sucks. Doesn't matter if it's like Roblox or something else. But I can imagine with the Roblox, it sucks extra hard because, you know, like all your progress is on there. It's like losing your Steam account, basically. But yep. Okay. Yum. Okay. Very beautiful. I think that's that done. Nice. I play Roblox in my PC. Okay. Yep. That's cool. Don't know what I should specifically do with that information, but you know. Okay, so that's a 4 gap in between there. That means we're gonna want to put our wheels either at the front or the back. Actually, how far do we want our wheels to be out? So what I could do is remove these and then have like a carriage be put there. So that'll be like that, and I could remove this one, put it there and there. Something like that. That would work, but I kind of like it having it be like a little bit wider than that. And I also do not like it this close to the vehicle, like this close to the center. It'll be very top heavy. So yeah, or at least its wheelbase will be small, so when you do like this, it'll tip over easier than when you do like this, you know. Then it'll still, the center of mass will still be on the ground. So yes, I am going to be expanding this blocks. Let's use some metal for this one. Gonna be removing this, and then actually no, we're not gonna be removing that. I'm gonna be using some concrete to fill it back up. There we are. Do you ever have a nostalgia about a game or a song? Kind of dumb question. Oh yes, all the time. Like definitely the Roblox games I used to play all the way back in the day, like I think it's like Jailbreak or something. Yeah, I don't exactly know the name anymore, but like and Theme Park Tycoon, also Restaurant Tycoon, that was a really fun game. I was really good at those, and I had like big ass shit as well. It was amazing. I also got a 5-star theme park in Theme Park Tycoon, and I was really proud of that. Jailbreak or Prison Life? I think Jailbreak. I'm not sure. it's been a while. Yep. Yes, I was not a RuneScape kid. I'm not that old, unfortunately. I think I would have really enjoyed RuneScape if I knew it existed back in the day. Okay. Very nice. We got that going. Let's go. And then I put you here. Okay. Chub, just said some random shit in chat with some very awkward emojis. Jailbreak is still played, but it's like 10k players. I don't know if that's a good or bad thing, because back in the day, that used to be like a fuck ton, you know? You're still pretty even with your haircuts, bro. What the fuck? Like, it's not... okay. It's not like I'm just really bad at taking compliments, but thanks, I guess. I'll just like from 4 alt accounts. Okay, do that. Sure. You don't have to do it, you know? Like, I'm not sure if it actually gives, like, a lot of support, because YouTube, on average, likes watch time more than likes. So, would it... So, like, if you had one viewer that had stayed, like, for an hour or something, it would be good for the algorithm. They'd be like, oh, this is a cool stream. Because people stay watching, and that's mostly an important part of like YouTube's algorithm. Either way around, I'm gonna be using these now. Don't be shy or cringe. Imagine getting complimented, Lamo. By the way, Chub, you don't need to say this to me. I feel confident as is. I just don't like taking compliments. They're cringe. Either way around. Okay, so what I wanted to do, I just extended this out a little bit. I'm gonna have the carriage, the wheels be around here, and then I'll extend the rest here. So that'll be like this. And then I'll leave the front and back row. I'll just leave that open. So I'm gonna and that one, not that one. Did I also miss that one? I did it. Very cool. Then there. Very cool. Now it's time to put on the yeah. I know, it's a change. It's a change, Caleb, it's a change. Yeah, I'm bald now. It's very cool. I love the bald life, to be honest. It's amazing. Never been better. Okay, so I want this undercarriage here to be like I want it to be cool and not cringe. So what I'm gonna put down is a little. You look so different. I do. Goodbye. Goodbye, Chub Chub. And yeah, okay. I don't know, like, whether I should be happy or sad about it. Because honestly, I'm not the type of person that cared a lot, like that cares a lot about his, like, their hair. I guess I'm not the type of person. I just kind of like, yeah. I'm bald now. Okay. It's actually pretty fun just seeing your reactions. It's just like, oh my god, holy shit, what happened, bro? Kind of loving it. It's just the random attention you get. You had one like, now you have holy shit. Jesus. Wow, okay, yeah, appreciations. Either way around, I'm going to be putting this here. So in case you're wondering why I'm putting bearings on the suspension, this is not where the wheels are going to go, because that would just be cringe. What I'm going to do instead is I'm going to have this be the start of a little thing here. Okay, let me just, what do we want to make? Man, yesterday I had 60 subs, now 69. Yeah, one scribe mechanic video has just been popping off, and I don't know how that happened, but it's pretty pog, and I'm getting like a subscriber every day. It's pretty cool. Please pay more Terraria and different characters, please. I guess I can, like, get back with Yoko on Terraria grind. I mean, it would be pretty fun, I guess. And, but right now, I just kind of really like playing Shramganic. I've just been getting back into that thing. But play more characters with Terraria? I'm not sure about that one. Because Terraria is very fun. That's not the issue, but it's just that the grind takes so long that it's kind of a bad stream game for that. Unless you want to speedrun it or something, in that case it would be okay. But I don't have enough knowledge about that game to speedrun it. So it would just be kind of me trying to build stuff again from the start off. And also, I want to orient this channel more towards the you know, like building side of games. So that would also be in Terraria and shit. My best world, hold up, you won't believe this. My best world got corrupted. Oh shit, that sucks. Oh, that's really shit, man. I wish I was dead. Why? You okay, man? You good? Feeling a little bit concerned here, buddy. Either way around, this is this is looking pretty good right here. This is actually pretty pog. I'm okay, I guess. That's never, you know. Well, I mean, sometimes people are actually okay when they say that, but most of the time, yeah, just let go, man. It's a bit of a joke. Yeah. Okay. So, does this look good? Actually, I'm curious. Bam. It does. Oh, it's very nice. It's a very satisfactory look. There we are. Okay. I forgot Naruto exists. I watch JoJo only now. Oh, JoJo's pretty good. With that, I mean amazing, of course. Oh. I actually only watched 3 seasons because, I got bored. The plot was getting too predictable, and then I just completely stopped watching. And Yoko's upset at me still, so, you know. Canon. Yeah, I'm gonna have to, like, work out how I'm gonna work the missile launchers, but I first want to get the undercarriage done, and then later I'll actually work on the thing itself. So, did you watch part 1 and 2? Yes, I did. I watched part of part 3, not fully though. It was actually pretty fun. I just kind of stopped. I don't know why. Because I say it's because of the thing getting too predicting, but I'm not even sure about that one, to be honest. I just kind of stopped, and then I didn't anymore. And then that was that. So, yeah. Maybe I'm just being a little bit of a monkey boy, but, you know. Fun fact, I almost did suicide because my brain said to stop out of pain. That's not a fun fact. And when, like... Damn. Are you okay? Like, I mean, I already asked this question, but are you sure you're okay? Like, because, you know, that's some heavy shit to deal with. I do recommend going to talking to a psychiatrist or some shit. I don't know how available they are in your country. Because there's a big shortage of, like, psychiatrist shit right now. It's absolutely insane and it sucks. I don't know what to say. It's like, that's, yeah. But yeah, it's difficult. Yeah, damn. Well, at least I'm glad you're still alive, man. And I'm glad you were watching the stream with me. And I'm glad I met you. Okay, very cool. Now we have this done. And... okay, that's very cool. That's very pog. And I am going to... work on the thing in the front here. Which is going to be a little bit different. Because it's gotta be lower than your average, you know, like, truck. And that is because I want the missile launch chamber to be relatively big. Okay, so here's another serious comment. My friend started talking about his problems, and he is similar to me because my mom has cancer and I watched her suffer. Well, he is sad because his mom is dead. Yeah. But your mom is yeah, I mean, it's... I don't know. It's such a difficult thing. Because do you have, like, a psychiatrist or something? Do you have somebody that helps you or somebody that you can talk to? Yeah. No, like, cutting, like actually self-harm is never the best way. But always before you want to interact with, like, want to do something like that, just always talk to somebody before you do it. Because, like, it actually really... You it's difficult. I don't talk to someone other than a friend. Yeah. It's just men being men. It sucks. Like, you can't talk about shit when you're a man. Because everybody's just like, yeah, just deal with it. You're a man. Fuck you. And I have also had my fair share of issues, like, with that being a man and just, like, having to hide away all your feelings. I mean, there's been times where I haven't cried for, like, half a year. And that happens pretty occasionally, really. And that's just bad. You understand my pain and understand this pain. Yeah, I think that's really important. And just keep being there for that friend, because... No, I can't do it, because I don't know the man, obviously, or the person. But yeah, just be there and let him be there for you, because that is what I give as my advice to you. Always like, how do I say this? Always allow to be talked to, basically. Don't say that shit like man up or something, because that'll only, no chub. The friend's, it's his friend. The mother of his friend is dead and not him. But it's still some heavy shit. Yeah, so just you know, it's a mess, really. Like, the shit humanity and people have to go through is just incredible sometimes. It's absolutely terrible. And I can't say how much it hurts. Like, I can't judge that. I cannot say I understand what you're feeling, because, you know, I have never been through a situation like that. So yeah, all I can do is, like, be there for you, I guess. And that's all I want to do, so, yeah. I already told you this, but, you know, if you ever need to talk about something, anything, just, I'll be there. Okay, wait, that's fucked up. Okay, so, yeah, yes. But yeah, anyway, let's try to get some positive vibes in here, not, you know, shit like terminal diseases and shit, because that's just not fun and not cool. And I also don't want this channel to be, you know, like, have a negative vibe around it. So, what we're going to be doing is we're going to be shooting at a tower with rockets that we build ourselves, of course. And the tower is not inhibited by anything, so it's completely fine to shoot at. Yes, that is very true. Those could be good rear lights, to be honest. That's cool. Okay, how do I want to cover the underneath side up here? I don't know why, but when I talk about my mom, the tears start even though I'm happy. Yeah. I mean, it's, I guess it's just so personal that it's just, yeah, I can go from happy to somehow sad. Yeah, I understand that. I know what it's like to have those, like, really big mood swings. Do you know about Islam? No, I don't. Yeah, that's pretty blatant. I don't know about Islam. I've heard some stories, but I do not know if they're accurate or in any way true. Okay, some rear lights we're gonna put on some rear lights, and that is I think interactive. Yeah, lights here. These boys, I think it's these boys. It's not okay. Wait, what, you don't know what Islam is? I know what, like, I mean, not precisely. Somebody probably told me this story, but I can't. I'm afraid I'll say it like wrong, and then I'll like spread misinformation, I guess. No, because I'm not completely 100% sure. But is that like the big organization? That's like, oh yeah, wait, that's the government. That's the shit that was that part of Al Qaeda, or is that just me being weird? I don't know a lot, but it's somehow about religion. Oh yeah, it's a really religious group. Okay, I need lights right now. Where, huh? Oh, headlight, there you go. When you use headlight, it still lights, isn't that ironic? Very cool. Okay, that works. And here we go. That needs to be a little bit darker. How about this? Wait, that's still lighter. There we go. That's a pretty good rear light. Nice, nice, nice. Okay, cool. Now let's get work. Let's start working on the fronts here. You're gonna be that color. And then I want the wheels to be a little bit less wide than back there, but I want them to be at the same height. And I can put that like this, I think. Yeah, that's one lower, okay. Should be fine. Tools, parts here. Yeah, that one. And let me go like this. Once someone told me I'm not Christian because I'm a Catholic, I'm Orthodox. I don't know a lot about religion stuff. If you want to talk about Christianity, there is Pekelnoot. He grew up in a Christian family. Yeah. Is Orthodox then like another like group, or is that just because Orthodox was like in the Elden days, right? Something like that. I thought that was literally meaning of it, like an old way to do something. The Orthodox way. Or is that just me being stupid? Probably is, but you know. Still wanna know. Still am curious. Bam. Okay. And here we go. No God but God. Yes. Well, I know by history Christianity is split in two. Yeah, that's true. You have like Protestants, and then you have the I think Catholics, and that's how that works. More I really cannot say. It's like the 80-year war, right? I think. At least that's what they call it in the Netherlands. It was a war that took 80 years between like Christians and was that one? I think it was. I'm not sure. This could also once again be me being stupid. Anyway, this is starting to look pretty good. This is starting to look pretty pog. Okay, so I have these like this. The only difference was when the Somali days happened. Yeah. Like, the only reason I like, I'm not Christian or anything like that, but I still like the holidays, you know? I love the holidays. Very fun. Get free shit. It's amazing. Okay, so can I do this and then have that be the end? I can. Okay, very cool. But I'm not gonna do that, because I'm first gonna work on the floor here. Why am I so bad at being good? Oh, confusion. Either way around, I need to. There's three. There. Actually, I just want to use two. Actually. Okay. Now I can go down. I copied this from a cartoon character. Ah, well. Okay. So we're gonna have two seats here, and then interactive seats. This one will be a regular driver, and this one will be another driver. But this one will control the thing in the back. I think it could be. I could also just make this a rider, like a light rider. Wait, actually, can I make this very cozy and have it be like this? Oh, dude, I totally can. That's gonna be awkward. Actually, I don't think it's even that bad of an idea. Have that just be a cozy family gathering. I should probably not do that, though. I'm gonna do this, and then that's also cozy. Okay. Very cute. Did you ever watch Avatar? Yes, I did. It's, well, like, the movie or the series? Or the movie of the series. Because Avatar: The Last Airbender is amazing, and Avatar: The Movie is also amazing, and I love them both. So yeah. Okay, absolute bop song turns on. Let's go. And here for the rotation mechanism, I want to be using pistons because they have proved a effective mechanism of pushing shit that's not one simple bearing. And that has proved itself. You know Zuko, right? I do know Zuko. Wait, I was actually too early with the bop of that song. Okay, there we go. Hi, Starren. Holy shit! That's ages ago. Oh my god. Hello. Hi. Yeah, that's so long ago. Oh my god. If your religious beliefs are heavily conservative, you're orthodox regardless of religion. Ah, okay, so that's how that works. Okay. I was already wondering. But like I wait, can I call you Hold on. I'm gonna DM you in Discord because you know. Do I still have you? Yes, I do, I think. Okay. Okay. I missed chat for a couple seconds. Well, he once said, "I'm never happy, and why am I so bad at being good?" all right, kid. Very cool. Typey typeys. There are so many people in the chat right now. Holy shit. Okay. So type. There you go. Okay, so now I want to be adding pistons here. Interactive pistons. Where are they? Word and pistons. Pistons. What? Huh? Am I missing out? Sick. Okay. I am gonna go here. Very cool. Enter my OBS again. And then do this and this. See if this is an effective way of doing it. No way. Yes, Veal, I shaved my head. It's crazy. It's absolutely ridiculous. Bald. Yes. I'm bald now. I already told you this in the announcements. I still think it's really funny. it's been so long since I last heard you. Your voice sounds so different. Yeah, I matured. I don't know. I'm sorry. It's cool meeting you again, though. I love to talk, like, catch up with you sometime, that's the word. There is one issue. Oh, actually, I could probably use electric engines better, that those would be more efficient. I'm gonna play Valorant. Okay, well, you do that. I think this should be good. Heck yeah. Okay. Well, I guess I will, we should arrange something then. Anyway, that's heading that direction, and this is going that direction, and this that direction. Now, if I add a simple mechanism that can detect when I press D and when I don't, I do not do that. I do this, and then that, and then absolutely speedrunning this shit. Holy crap. And then connect that to here, and then hook these up to these, and then put this speed on fast, and then we are there. Holy shit, absolutely correct. And then I should probably connect the engines. That would also be a good idea. The reason you became so bald is because of your gaming chair. Yeah. I had too much power, and that's when my hair fell off, of course. That's the reason. I became too powerful. Holy shit, the engines are slow. I gotta change that up. Let's do that, like, right there. Last one. There. Yeah. That's all stable now. And then I can... Okay, I don't think one piston is strong enough to turn the whole thing. Either way around. Wait, actually, does it detect when I turn? Yeah, it does. Okay, that's cool. And, oh, I should probably change it for more than one range. That would also help. Does it, though? Oh, no. I know the issue. It's trying to push the cart away from itself. That doesn't work. That doesn't work. So what we're going to do, we're going to be removing that and that. And then we're going to be adding this here. Vroom. Yes. And then I'm going to be adding this on this. And then doing this like that and connecting that. And then absolute speedrun of tactics right here. And now we should be able to turn. Except we can't because I'm stupid and I only did it on one side. That's right, baby. Oh. Okay. So now what we do is we go parts, this one, and then okay, and then we go, oh shit. Damn. Oopsie. I did an oopsie. Oopsie whoopsie. Now I have to put this back. Some advanced gamer tactics right here. Watch out. And then we put over here in parts this one. And then go on the other side. And like this. Did I do that correctly? I don't think I did. No, I freaked it up. Blocks, okay. Parts, and then I connect this to here. Can you say Yedi Burek? I guess I just said that, huh? Yedi Burek. So that's then eat the sword of pi. Because I remembered that shit. You know, I'm a genius like that. Okay, and then interactive, and then we need a piston again, and then we go click, and then we go and then I go here, and then click, and then zoop, and then bam. And then we connect this one to over here. See, this is absolute speedrun tactics, guys. I'm doing this so advanced right now. And then put that one to there, and then connect that up, and then click that, and then boom. And then we go, oh shit, I forgot to connect it. Can you repeat Burek only? I think it's Burek like that. I'm not sure. It's hard, okay. Does it turn? It does not, baby. That's right. Love that. Okay. Well, it turns very slightly. Now you said it good. Let's go. Okay, what if I change this up to 6? Pardon me. Why doesn't it work? I think I'm having a slight little issue on my hands here. So, the reason... Okay, when you have two things like this, and you try to extend, the other side goes in, right? Therefore, if we want to do that, we'll need a controller. Except we can't control that, can we? No, I don't know. This is difficult. How do I solve the bearing issue? What I can do is just remove these and then hook this up instead, but I don't think that'll like completely solve it. Actually, this is kind of strong. Kind of buff. This works. Okay, well, never mind. So Steph, when are you gonna get one Google subs? I mean, you went bald, so it makes sense, of course. I did it all for the subs, that's right. Now can you say mini pika? Mini pika, I guess. Very cool. Or pizza, I don't know. It's weird. I cannot language. Language is difficult. Okay, very cool. Now we've got that set up. It's a little bit white on the front, but that I'm okay with that. It's perfectly online though. That's always great. I love when that happens. Parts, and then we're gonna go like right here. And then bam and bam. Bam and bam and click 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 click. Same. It's said that bald people give up hair for power. That's right. That's literally why I did it. I am buff now. I can do 15 pull-ups. That's right. I can't. Just so you know, I'm still a weak boy. I can only do like, I don't know. I haven't done them in a while, so, you know. I have... Yucko, don't. Don't go there. It's bad. I can do 2. Oh, nice. Plug. Actually, I'm gonna see how far I go.
How buff of a man I am. That's my bed right there. It's a very cool bed. I love sleeping there. And I'm gonna try to do some pull-ups now. This is like a good angle, I guess it is. Okay, very cool. That's 4. Relatively good, I guess. Yeah. I'm not too worried about that one. Also, do you like my shirt? It says virginity rocks. Because virginity rocks. Oh, sit-ups, I used to do 100 a day. you know, that's how my hair went bald. I actually, bro, I bet I'm stronger. Yeah, like, I don't know. It's really cold right now. My muscles are not warmed up whatsoever. If I were warmed up, I could like probably do a like 7, I think. I think that would be a realistic statement. Either way around, a little out of breath right now. but sit-ups. Well, I'm not gonna do those because then I get sweaty, and I don't want to get sweaty. I just showered. But yeah, very cool. Did 10. Okay, Yako, very cool. But okay, sit-ups are easy though. Yeah, but like, that's because. Yucko, we did this very little thing we did, we called, I'm gonna give everything I have on Steam account for mod. Don't do that. just ask very nicely. And yeah, then I might, you know, don't say yes, exactly. If you're a nice person, I shall grant you mod. But you're not. Just kidding, love you. I don't actually, you know, like, love you, but you know. As a friend, I love you. Last time I saw you, you were like, hee hee, banana tree, wee. Now you're like, buff. I'm not buff. I wouldn't say buff. I mean, look at how skinny I am. I'm a very skinny boy. But yeah. Last time you saw. Like, right after we kind of. Like, right after we lost touch. Me and my friend group started doing a thing called the One Punch Man rhythm. So, you know, there was the anime One Punch Man, we just started doing that routine. So that was like a couple years ago. No, that was like 1 year ago. Holy shit. No, that was 2. That was 2 years ago. And then we started doing that, and then everybody got buff, and then it was pretty cool. And then everybody stopped doing it, and then everybody got weak again, just like me. And then I tried doing it again, and then I didn't, because I was too lazy. I'm a lazy peep a poop. I was gonna say a lazy piece of shit, but I said lazy peep a poop. Because, you know. Also, the banana trees are still there. Just saying. I don't know if you can see them right now. They're right there. They don't grow very well, though. Because, you know. Wait, before I say something, do you use kilograms or pounds? I use kilograms. But I can understand pounds because I played War Thunder, and in War Thunders, you use both. So yeah. Ring, 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 ring. Banana phone. Yeah. That was like my life back in the day. I loved that song. I remembered every single lyric. absolutely amazing. I still have a love for bananas, though. Bananas are amazing. Okay, but for real now. This is a very... There's going to be a futuristic bomber, okay? We're going to be bombing futuristically. 1 pound is 0.45 kilograms. Yeah, yes. That is how it works, yeah. Okay, yeah. So, I'm going to be putting some metal on the sides again. A bit like this. I think you love banana almost as much as my rabbits do. A little rabbit. Oh god. Your rabbits are so cute, by the way. I haven't seen a pic of them in like ages, but you know. Nice, so I was 60 kilograms at the start of summer, and on the end of it I was 58.5 with a huge twist to get skinny. Nice! Well, that I guess that's still pog, so you know, like, I'll send some. Okay, let's go. I'm gonna need those. I'm gonna need them cute pictures. Okay, so here, that's actually looking pretty good. I kind of like that. But I do want a metal that I can make look actually black instead of like dark gray. Because this is of course a stealth vehicle. It has to move in the darkness of night, which definitely exists in this game. But the sad thing is, I'm 161 centimeters high. Aw. Yeah. I don't like height. Like, I'm a tall person. But I feel really bad whenever I say my height, because I know, like, in my country, I am a little above the average height, but I live in the Netherlands, so that's, everybody's very tall there. And right now, I am 6'2", so that is 187, I think, something like that. So yeah, very cool. And that means I'm officially taller than Yoko, which is very funny. And at least I think it's funny. And the pictures are in, boys. Let's go. Oh my god. Wait, hold on. Let me just open original. Can I? Okay. Oh, they're so cute. God damn it. Okay, I can go to display capture instead of game capture right now. And then, yes. Look at these beautiful boys. Oh, well, they're not. I don't know if they're boys or girls or whatever. But they're still very cute, and I love them a lot. they're so cute. Look at them. But the thing is, I'm 13 is okay. They're so cute. Yes, they are very cute. If you're 13, then 161 is a pretty good height. That's like really, really nice. they're attack helicopters. Let's go. Oh, dude, that's actually a really good idea. What if I start making like attack helicopters? That'd be funny as hell. Either way around. Do I have good visual if I make this like this? Oh, that's actually trash. Holy shit. My lord, is that bad? Okay. So we're gonna get some more glass. A glass in here. And then I'm also gonna be making these corners glass instead of space block. Spaceship block, not space block. Like that. Very cool, very cool. And now I can have a little bit better sight. Nice, love that. And then now I will add a bearing here, I think. Which is gonna be the rear of the thing. That's three, yep. And then we put that one there, and then we add a bearing there and there. And then we paint it black. And then blocks, no parts. Let me go here, and then see if we can attach something to them. Actually, what I can do is just remove these two, and now I can't attach from the side. Can I attach from the back? No, I can. Bagel, yes, the airplane ears, they're half lop, so they don't have fully floppy, so they don't have fluffy floppy ears. But usually the white gray one has one ear up and one ear down. That's so cute. Oh damn. Oh, I love that. Okay. I just love pets. Pets, not pats. But make that six. God damn. Oh, Gun, hello. Man, everybody's showing up. It's amazing. Anyway, this is starting to look pretty good. I am pretty happy with this. This is already looking pretty nice. I like that the bearing is holding up, which it usually doesn't. But that's very nice. And there's the tower we built yesterday. I think it was yesterday? Yeah, it was yesterday. There it is, the menacing tower boy. But that means if we... Yeah, it slowly appears into sight. That is so sick. Okay, very cool. I ask again, can I send a DM a picture of Cat? Oh, hell yes. And in Discord server, there's a whole channel just for pet pictures. And I love it. There's not a whole lot being sent there, though, which is very unfortunate. Either way, I still need to make... Ooh, what I can do, because what I originally wanted is have the cockpit be like that, and then have that fold open like that, you know, so then the top, that part will be there. So that'll be like, it'll open up and it'll be this, basically, except the other way around. Hello again. But I guess I can't really do that right now, because cringe. So what I will have to do is, can I up this here? Is this, which actually, do I like that? I think I do. I'm surprised I do. I thought that would look absolutely poop, but I guess it doesn't. So happy. Right. And now I'm gonna close that up, and I really want a block that could fit in there. Like, wait, is there a block with a corner that's like taken away like that? Finally, I made something that doesn't look like a fucking glider. Hey, shut up. Okay. Parts here. There's nothing wrong with gliders, by the way. They look really cool. All the watcher, go to Google and search. I'm not gonna say that, it's probably something bad. Either way around, okay. Can I paint it oh, I can't, nice. And now I want this to be black again. And then have you be white. And this is an absolute banger song, by the way, for those that don't know. And I can remove this. And this is where I'm going to be adding our, like, words. Okay. I'm going to be putting this like that. And this is going to go up. And then I'm gonna go like that, and then that, and then this will be this, and this will be that. Very cool. And that will not be that color. This will be removed for that. Didn't realize there was a server, lol. I was confused. Oh, yay. There's a Discord server. There's like a little, yeah. It's mostly used for pinging people when the streams start. Because YouTube recommendations isn't the greatest right now. Maybe it'll like update that, but actually the thing is, recently I've been getting more like recommended, which is also really nice, and I really love that, and it's super cool. But right now I kind of need this one here, these two. Oh my god. And then if I do this right now, that's Pog. Okay, very cool. I sent you. Let's go. Hold on. Let me just open up Discord here. There's two more. Oh my god. Okay, so here's one. He's got like one little eye like that, and the other one's a little bit more open. That's so cute. Oh, I love that. Okay, yeah, that's oh, there's more. Oh, sleepy face. awake face. It's so cute. Oh. And the last one here. It's so small. Oh my god. Oh shit, that's a big zoom. Wow. Wakey face. I actually didn't open all of the cute bunny photos. So here's two of them cuddling. Oh, that's so cute. Okay. And then here is the one on the ground. With a little toy. Oh. And then the last one is a terrifying scream of death. And it's very cute. Okay. Either way around, let's get back into it. So now we need button. Button will be controlled by both things, and the button will be hooked up to a interactive Oh, it was a yawn. No, it was a terrifying scream of death, of course. And then those are connected, and then I connect you to those two. And then 90 or 75 is actually fine. And then those will have to go this way. So now when I press this button, they go up, and then if I do fast, that'll do that. So now I can open and close a door. It means I can get out with ease. And then close it again. Very beautiful. Okay. That's looking good. Now I want to add the finishing touches to the cockpit here, which is rounding up the corners here by doing a little bit of this. So this is going to go to the side, and then that's going to go up, and then this is going to be a block. This one. And then you'll be like that, and then go to here, where you'll be removed. Oh, shit. Gotta go. All right, goodbye. Goodbye, Touchy. It's fun having you. And now I can go this one into here, and then connect that to that, and then go like this. Click, 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 click. Very cool. Here we are. Watch out, or he'll be featured in ReZero. Damn right. I do not know that reference, to be honest. Very cool. Okay. So here. Bam. And this is going up. No. Okay, yeah, this is going to this side. Not that side. That side. And then that's going to go like that. The way you learn how to control the, like, the way it moves, so you predict whether it's going to go to the right or the, if it two clicks, it's going to be to the left now. It's basically just learning it. It takes time. It's like practice, I guess. In ReZero, there is this weird herd of bunnies that'll eat everything, no matter what it is. Hell yes. I want to be part of that, like, little bunny group. Okay, that looks futuristic as fuck, and I'm all for it. That's very cool. What if I do this, and then have that be the finished touch? Oh, not that one. This one will stay that. And how does it look from the inside? And you actually have pretty decent visibility. I think. Here, this is actually pretty good. It's not cute, it's super cute. Yako, I like, remember when we were reading Solo Leveling and there would be like hellhounds and absolute animals of fear, and I'd be just like, oh, look at the cute doggo, it's so cute. Oh, I will find cuteness in everything. It's so cute. I'm just remembering how cute the hell doggos were now. It's very nice. Okay, and now I will be putting this here, And on the other side as well. With this and this. And then I will be changing this into... Damn it. That and that and that. There you go. Okay. Those those are level ones compared to that. No. I hope not, because otherwise the game would be completely broken with the amount of power that the guy is all leveling at, you know. But I'm not gonna spoil too much, you know, just because, you know, I wanna remove any. Also, by the way, to those that haven't read Soul Leveling Net, absolutely amazing manga, or manhwa. It's a Korean one, so it's a manhwa. You should definitely read it, it's very cool, and Yoko still hasn't done it, and I'm gonna bonk him for it, because I forgot he didn't. But now I remember, and he'll never get away with my wrath. Man, I'm really good at saying words today. Not that, I want to paint the yeah, thank you. Okay, hold on, here's a collection item. This is a limited edition, beautiful cat picture with a cat and a cat over the cat. We call this a cat sushi. It's very cute and I love it and it's very nice. We want to paint this white because, you know. It's weird how if you paint something white, it increases visibility. And Buell came back and said he sucks at Valorant. That's a valid reason to come back. Okay, let's go. It's second photo in my gallery. Nice. Oh, I should probably turn back the game capture instead of the display capture. Because it's just generally better. Okay, cool. I still haven't fixed that up. Blocks, this one. Very cool. And then I close that up again. And now it's locked in. Oh, actually, it's not. Gotta add the little touches here. Left and right and middle. How beautifully cool. Okay, well, that's that done. This is actually not that bad. I kind of do like the way this one turned out. I'm gonna send you another cute moment if I find... Okay. Please do. I enjoy them. Alright, so this is where I'm going to be starting work on the hard part. So I'm going to be saving this room really quickly. Missile. That's how you write missile, right? Sure, why not? Missile launcher. Skyscraper. One. Okay, very cool. Record. Yes. I don't know I'm confused. I actually do not know if that's how you write missile. I think it is though. Yeah, it is. It has to be at least. I mean, I'm not sure. I'm not a cool person like any of y'all. So if I do, I want to put this one on the outside so that I can get in easier, damn, totally being good at saying words. Missile, yeah, I wrote it correctly, god damn it. It just looks so weird to me, I don't know, it's off. As you said, with the English language, it's just like, it's random, it's completely random, nobody ever knows. Anyway, if I... Yeah, okay, that's to be expected. And then I can open it up here and then close it up again. Very cool. Now let's save that as missile. That's caps lock. Missile launcher. Skyscraper 1. Okay. Yes, it's the same thing. Very cool. I'm gonna add the suspension up in front a little bit. Stiffen it up, make it look good. And this is where I'm gonna be working on the missile system itself. So, I am wondering what kind of missiles we're going to do, because, you know, and how we're going to launch them is also another question. And I don't know how we're going to do it. So yeah, let's quickly experiment with some stuff. Blocks. Actually, I want a skirmish. Here, that'll do. I want a low friction block to be the thing that, you know, that I shoot my missiles from. Let's start with something easy, and I also want you to be above the ground, not on the ground, because otherwise it can't save you. So, the very first question, how wide is this thing? This thing is 3x5x3, and add one both sides. That is, I can't do math, guys. So that'll be 13, I think. Right? Let's just map out how many uses of 3 we can put in here. So we have 1, 3, 2, 3, 3, 3, 4, 3, and then we have 5, I guess. So we have 4 3s we can put in there. And that means we can have 4 missiles per layer. If we want to use the big canisters, like that's this one. And if we want to do that, we already have the cruise missile here that we could use for that. Let's quickly see, which one is it again? That's this one, right? Yeah. Let's also add a quick timer here. Connect that, and that. But I'm gonna connect this timer to here. And this one's gonna be a countdown of 59 seconds. And after that 59 seconds, something funky is gonna happen. And you'll never guess what. That's right. The reason I'm putting this on all 4 sides is because, weight. They're quite heavy, so if I put, like, one of them on one side, you know. Does it still fly? It does. Oh, very cool. So this will very likely hit the world border, and then after a minute, it'll explode. So that's the cruise missile right there. And that's loud. Okay, you send me a goofy cat. Goofy cat. There is one in the crock! Hold on. Wait, you guys can't see this yet. Hold on. Display capture that one. Cat. This is the cat. And then the cat number 2 will be this one. Aww. I love how cats always manage to find themselves in like their most random situations. It's so funny. Will that thing ever stop shooting things? I mean, I would assume it's been a minute now. I could also just be mathematically incorrect. But that would, of course, be very stupid. Okay. This one. Yeah, that's the end of it. Okay, my timer worked. It went to the moon. Yes. It did went to the moon. That's definitely the right way to say that. It went to the moon, guys. It did went to the moon. Okay, so how are we gonna launch these missiles? Because I have been thinking of some. I have to go. That sucks. Okay, well, by the way, goodbye, Itachi. It was fun having you here. See you on the next live. Yeah. See you on the next live. So what I've been thinking of doing. Actually, it might be better. We might be better off if we just do small ones instead. So that'll be, instead of 3x3 canisters, I'm going to do 2x2 canisters. So I'll just have, like, one of these. I could maybe have, like, 3 of them just, like, stacked on top of each other. Or, like, 2. I think 2 would be a good number. And then I can... Oh, I can even add that. That would be crazy. But, no, it would not be as effective as I want it to be, though. Can it not be cringe? Hold on. Okay, there we go. And now, this is where we add our timer. And our logic gates. And then we connect them up. And then this one's going to be at 0.5 milliseconds. It's one tick. And this one's going to be ignore. And then you have that. Very cool. And then we can get this going. And then hook every other. Does that in the. I should probably not do this. I should probably save this first. Or put this on the lift. And then. That's going to be loud. Okay, very cool. Let's save this as unnamed and watch it go. That's a good missile, actually. So, I hope that'll go away. We'll drive away and pretend it will. Of course, that's definitely the way you deal with that. Because the issue is, usually when you like shoot a thing and it hits something, it explodes. Well, like, when you shoot a missile, at least it does that. But it doesn't with a world border, so that's kind of goofy. I think what it can do is just shoot at it, plainly. So there's where the gun's coming from. Okay, one way to more effectively deal with it is, see, it's pretty funny. When you shoot loosely with this gun, it sprays all over the place, but if you just, like, spam click. Okay, here, look. It goes straight. It's amazing. It's pretty funny. Yeah. Okay, either way around. There's some scrap mechanic physics for you. So, okay, plan. 2x2 rockets, like that one. Like the unnamed here. And then without being on Nor yet, so we can have our ears as a blessing. And I'll be painting everything black. Because it's of course a stealth rocket, so it has to be stealthy. We could actually probably add another layer onto this. But okay, so the way I want to do this is pretty interesting. I want this rocket to be shooting at that. I assume that that's fairly obvious, that that's just like a logical assumption to make. But how I want to achieve this, I have no clue how I'm going to do that. It's going to be a difficult thing here because I need to orient this in a way that's going to hit that. And I also want to stack. No! Okay, damn, that was fast reaction speed. Okay, so I'm going to save these as unnamed now. So I also want to stack them on top of each other, because then it would be more efficient for space consummation reasons. It would take up less space. What I also could do is not do that, and then just simply... Wait, hold on, how big are you? And then if I hit that with a hammer... But... Oh, holy shit, that was a save. Goddamn. Also, the reason we're doing this with sput guns and not rockets is because rockets don't explode when a canister explodes, so it'll just create debris constantly, and that'll be really bad for the lag. So it'll be effectively terrible when you want to launch it in like big numbers. So this is one of our rockets right now. It's a pretty small rocket, as you can see. We can fit a lot of these on here, as you can see. So, what my plan is we build a structure out of mesh and shoot these out the side toward the building. It's genius. It's definitely going to work, and it's totally a responsible thing to do. This is so not going to work, and it's definitely not a responsible thing to do. Either way around, it's going to be pog. It's going to be very cool, and you will all love it so much that your jaws will drop to the floor, and your grandma will have to come pick it up for you. That's very specific, and I don't know why I just said that. There was, like, no logic behind that sentence whatsoever. Either way, let's get started. So, we want the thing to be turning, to be rotating. So, what am I doing? I want this to... Actually, it's going to just stay the same here. And I get too distracted by this thing. Okay. So, in sets of two, we'll be having this go along like that. And then, let's see how many misses we can put in here. That's a pretty substantial amount, to be honest. Like, that's actually huge. This is gonna be really cool to see fly, honestly. That's what we're gonna... Okay, so, okay, the way I want this to be lifted up is using, pistons. Actually, I cannot remove that block because that is part of the inner structure. Where can I send stream clips? Of, like, other streams or this stream? I guess you could just put them in, like, in content promotion. That's, I guess, a way to do it. Oh, you're in the Discord, nice. In the Discord, you have content promotion, you can put your shit in there. That's that. Either way, so... Okay, I'm putting that there, this there. Okay, so I can have two holes, if I have two holes here, like that. And then I want to do the same thing over here, but then like that. No, I can't do that. What I have to do then is do this. Holy shit, wait, this is actually, oh. I mean, like, I just made a clip from the stream of the grandma comment, lol. Yo, I got $50 from Domino Bitches Tips. Oh, sick, nice. That's very pog. Very cool. yeah, I guess you can send the guns in promotion, and then I'll put it on the channel. I guess I could do that if I think it's so worthy, because I don't know. You just put it in there. Very nice. It's weird how my YouTube chat is like really lagging behind with my OBS chat. So I have you guys in my chat OBS right here, like on this screen, and then I have YouTube chat over there on that screen. So yeah, everybody can send clips on that channel now. Yeah. And directive this one. Oh wait, that one's actually one further behind, hold on. Okay, well then we'll expand this a little bit. That's fine. And that is done. Very beautiful. Can do 1, 2, 3, 4, and then hit that with that, and then get selenium. Where are they? There they are. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Paint them black. Okay. And now I'm gonna put these like this. Apex time. Cringe. Apex is cringe. It's not Yakuza, it's a joke. I hope you win an Apex, Yoko. Bless you. Now I will add some of these boys. Them absolute clappers. Like this, and then okay, that's very cool. We have that sorted up, and then I want another rotating part to be right part here. So I'll do that, and then actually I can get the one up. That wouldn't be a big deal. So I can get that up like there. And then the same over here. Like that. Anyway, says the one with 70 sub. Hey, shush. You got 120 because your view count just exploded, okay? I am actually putting in the grind in the mad hours. Okay. Right. So, AI blocks. Here we go. Square mesh. Get that done, and then put this on a lift, and then... Let's put that away really quickly. Pekelnoot. Lol. get roasted, Yucko. Oh, that worked. Nice, okay, that's done. Very good. Now I'm gonna be adding this. I've been live for 16 hours every day this month. How? That that makes no sense. You have not been live for 16 hours every day. I fail to believe that. That would be completely ridiculous, though. Real gamers will play 25 hours every day. That's right. But I don't think that's correct. I wonder why. I also wonder why. But you say it in a way that you already know why it's incorrect. But you know, I'm still stupid, so enlighten me, Yucko. Okay, so we have our first barrel here. I should probably start making barrels instead of just, you know, having this be boring. Wait, actually, can I do this? I guess I can just do this. What kind of material? We can use spaceships again. Spaceship block, very cool. Love you. Love that spaceship block. If I turn the other way around, my FPS just triples. That tower is too big, man, I swear. Okay, so that's our very first. That's our very first barrel. Then we're gonna make the barrels go up like this. So every single red thing here will have one missile in it, and it'll be very cool. And I have to make sure I don't. Oh, that's actually perfect, dude. That's not completely perfect. It's fine. It's not fine. Okay, you know, I can't handle that stuff, so you know, that's why we add this here. That's right. Actually, what I kind of wish I could just add another barrel here. Is that the size? No, I'm not gonna do that. It's fine if this last area over here sticks out a little bit. Very cool. Okay. And then this will be spaceship block. Become spaceship block. And this will also become spaceship block. And then I'll remove this and add that in return. Okay. Oh, very nice. And now I'm gonna open that up, and that. Oh, very cool. And then we can do a little something called elongation. I love this song, it's so good. Absolutely banger. Okay, nice. And now this. Okay. Very pog. This is gonna be gigantic. It's gonna send so much missiles. Alright, so I read the math and it's 103 hours in the last 30 days, which translates to 3.1 hours a day. Yeah. That seems like a more accurate representation. I read that wrong in the beginning, and I was like, alright, so I read the math, and it's 103 hours per day. I mean, that's just incredible. I mean, imagine. You'd be so good. You'd be absolutely rolling in views right now. yeah, see? Okay, that's still up there. Wait, who has mod? What do you mean? I think there was one guy who had mod. One guy gave mod by watching almost every stream. Can I try that here too? Yeah, but that's just because the guy was like really adult in like the way he said things. I don't exactly remember who it was. I think it was I'm not sure. Yuck was mod, and there was another guy. But you're like, it's actually I can yeah, you know what? I'll give you mod. It's worth it. Add moderator. Now I have two mods on my channel. Oh, very cool. That is very nice. Okay, so I can do this. Lol. Yeah, I'm very bad at remembering certain things, but like, I can remember people, but I cannot exactly remember what I did with said people. So if I went like bar hopping with a person and then I just completely forget that I did that, it was pretty, unless something like major happened. But I'm a little bit stupid, so I probably won't remember. I will be worth mod. Thank you. I'd love that. It'd be very cool if you were a good mod. And if you aren't a good mod, you won't be mod anymore. It's that simple. I have given 3 people a mod on my channel. Starren, because he's literally my friend, and 2 people because they chat responsibly and sometimes I don't have the time to spam bots. Yeah. Well, I guess same over here then. I will watch every stream if I can. You don't have to do that. Like, it's just it's purely for your enjoyment. If you want to watch the stream, that's your choice. You don't have to watch every single stream. It's not like it's a job. I'm not paying you or anything. So, like, if I had the money, I would probably maybe. If this becomes like an actual big thing, this YouTube little hobby I got going on here, then I might, you know, like, if I gain revenue from it, I might actually like put like a percentage to my moderators, because that's just a responsible thing to do. Unless you're Jayshlad, of course. If you want, I'll make a commercial for you, for you two guys. No, you don't need to do that. It'd be funny though. It'd be really funny. You'll get 2 subs more. Hell yes, that's worth it. No, you don't. I appreciate the offer, but you don't have to do it. Would be funny though. I could pay like 100k to get myself up on Wall Street, you know? Like, subscribe to Starren and Pekelnoot. They're very small YouTubers. Please give them views. That'd be so ridiculous. Imagine seeing that just up on Times Square, just like me and Yucko. Oh, that'd be so funny. I still think it's weird how Times Square is literally a very popular place just because it's advertising. Like, what? How? You're literally going there to watch ads. Like, come on. Yeah, I guess there's a 12 o'clock thing where they switch every single screen to like art, and then everybody's like, wow, art, and then that's it. Yeah, that's all I know of Times Square. Not the biggest genius in this world, as you might have gathered by watching my stream, or streams, multiple of them. I'll make videos on TikTok, Instagram. I'll send people a DM for your channel. So you don't have to do that. Wow, art is the most human response to art ever. Yeah, yes. I just be like, oh, wow, art. Yeah. Imagine just going to the to like a an expedition and just seeing a constant hum of like people saying wow art around you every time. So you're just like going to the art, wow art. It'd be so funny. God, I'd pay to see that. That is art right there. Goddamn, wow art. My jokes are just deteriorating every single day I stream. I am an artisan, I just gonna go kinda go wow art. Yeah. Yucko also has the exact same thing that Pekelnoot, by the way. He's just gonna be like, wow. Ooh, art. It's so funny. Okay, is that's off. So anyway, that is a scheme. Name an artwork WoW art and it'll be popular. Hell yes. I could just name my profile picture at WoW art and that would be funny. I always wanted to like, this is a very childish joke, but I always wanted to draw like an F and then have it be very artsy, and then I could call it fart. just because fart, it would be funny. I don't want to go WoW art. I just pulled a soy boy pug face. Hell yes, that's the real way to respond to art. Okay, so it's too small though. It's too small. Wait. Okay. Oh shit! I just remembered something. How do I? Oh, I. That's a solution, I guess. Yeah, that's gonna be interesting. Okay, so, in order for me to put in these beautiful boys of missile boys, I need a point to attach them to. How long is this? That's 4, and then that's 2, and that's 2. Okay, so we need to add like at least 2 to finish, to put the whole thing in there. The whole, what do I call it? The whole missile. That's fine, I guess. I'm gonna really quickly make like a little mold here so they can do it faster. Then I have that like that, and then save that for unnamed. Yes, and then I can hook these up really quickly. I don't know. I didn't just do this from the beginning. It seems so much easier. Either way around, and then I can put this down. And my cat yesterday killed a rat. Not a mouse, like a huge rat, almost half the size of them. Holy shit, that's actually gigantic. Damn. Wow. How does that even get there? What the heck? Sometimes rats are cute, though. I just find a way of cuteness in everything. It's amazing. It's like a Jedi Force power. It's absolutely ridiculous. But still pretty funny. Okay, so now I save that and remove the edges here, and then I have an unnamed. Then I'm gonna put this boy a little bit away. They're like dogs, just less aggressive to humans. Yeah. Okay, very beautiful. And now I add this part to there. Oh, okay, wait, yeah. Very cool. That's that. Now I'm gonna be adding one of these on every single little corner here, so that I can... How did I do this? Oh, I made it 3. I am stupid. Yeah, my IQ is 2 right now. I did such a large amount of work just to get that fucked up. Okay, it's fine, we're fine. So I have to make 2, and then this already. Not the other way around, because I was stupid. You took 1 hour and 30 minutes for this. Yes, that's true. Save. It'll be cool, though. It'll be cool. Don't worry about it. It's gonna all work out in the end, and it's gonna be very nice. And everybody will be like, "Wow, you did such a great job at that." Here's my money. that's definitely how people will respond to that. And then one more. I think that should be about it. Okay, so the end is there, and then that should stick out a little bit here. Yeah, that's about solid, I think. Yep, okay, cool. And then bam, bam. Okay. I can't find the diamond in Minecraft for 1 hour and 30 minutes. Damn. Save that. And copy this and put this on. Actually, this is like a pretty fast time to assemble something of this scale, at least. So I'm pretty proud of myself. Skill issue. Yep. Yum. Like not finding diamonds in Minecraft is definitely a skill issue, by the way. it's definitely not RNG based. Okay. Okay, and there we go. Then we add our last little bits here. Beautiful. And now we do this. Very cool. Okay. I can make this look cool and laggy, or I can make this look somewhat alright, but not laggy. So we're gonna do the halfway through, and we're gonna make it look good and not very laggy, but still a little bit. Because, yes. That is still shooting, holy shit. Either way, I want to put... Actually, I want to put you there, though. So what I guess I can do is that. And that'll be better. Very cool. Actually, I kind of want to drag him through, because it looks nice. It looks visually appealing. Okay. This remembers me of construction truck. it's not construction truck. We're constructing weapon of mass destruction. It's funny. But my dad will return off the internet for like 2 minutes. Cringe. Why? Okay, so this will go down. Then, I'll hook that up like that, I guess. I could also do it like this. Wait, well, two, three. Fuck. Three, one. Fuck. Okay. Four, and one. Damn it. Okay, that one's also always going to be the odd number. That sucks. We'll work with three then. I think that would be... No, actually. Three. Actually, we'll work with three. Okay. Three is fine. Three is good enough. Okay. It's going to be one. It's gonna be two. And then hit that in the middle there. I wanna go up first. And then go up and then down. There we are. And then here, that'll just be this. Oh, not that. This. And then this will be. This, bam, and like that, and we have three left. Very nice, perfect. Okay, gamma rays come from outer, gamma rays come from router or some rays, I don't know, but they're bad for my mom, so we turn off router. Oh, router, okay, not router. Oh, that's interesting. Yeah, because I've heard people that have like such types of issues. A friend of my mom has that, and it's like really annoying when she has to walk in public because of all the 5G poles, of course. Yeah, no. Like, I do really think it's funny how much people get upset about 5G poles. Like, they just give better Wi-Fi connection, like, come on. Okay, so now when I put this on the ground again, you have that. Very cool. Wait, these are supposed to be the same. Oh, yeah, right, they are. Okay. Anyway, that's very nice. Now I want a controller. One of you, yes. And then all of you will be on the back here, just like this, and then that, paint you black, and then this will go to that one, and 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 then I want them all to turn 90 degrees. Actually, not like that. I want them to turn 90 degrees in like a row type of thing, so... this one will turn 90 degrees until it's fully done. And then... this one will turn 90 degrees, it'll turn 90 degrees back. And then this one will become 90 degrees, and then it'll go 90 degrees back. And then this one will go 90 degrees, and this one will go 90 degrees back. And this one will go 90 degrees, and go 90 degrees back. It, yeah, that's it. Okay, so now when I put this on full speed, actually that is not the right way of doing this. I think what would be a cool way of doing this is having this one start here, then like that, go like that, and then this one go like that, and that. That would be cool. If we could pull this off, that would be pretty neat. Be very neat. So when I press this button... yes, and that would be that. That'd be very cool. And instead of 90, I want them to turn like 180. Or we could do like 135, how about that? Then this will be 135. Turn this off, and then turn it on again. Oh wait, yeah, that's the reverse first. So then the missiles start shooting out, and then once that one's done, that one goes closed. The whole world is against racism. Well, in Serbia we have candy called... damn! That's fucked up. Jesus. Yeah. Wow. I don't know what to say, man. That's really weird. I don't like that. Okay, so what if I just turn these off and then it'd be on. And then when I turn this on, they'll just open up like that. Very cool. And then the second one will be putting all these up. Like that, and that, and that. And this one will be connected to the second button. Do that one, sure. And they're all... I'm just gonna put them in three right now. Actually, five might be a better idea. No, let's do four. And four, and then four. I press this button. Just like tilting up like that. That is quite aimed high up. That would continue a straight trajectory. That would hit the tower, yeah. But let's change that to like three. Christ. And then three. How about that? That's pog. Okay. Now you have to get how to get viewers to clickbait them. Yes, that's exactly how it works. Okay, that's so cool. That's fucking pog. Okay, that's really cool. Damn. oh boy. That's fucking sick. Okay, I don't want that one to go up though. So now what we have to do is we have to put down a way for us to attach, well, to detach the rockets that we have. Man, that thing looks like it's gonna destroy the Earth. That is exactly, well, it's gonna destroy that, I hope, at least, I pray. But I feel like it's gonna do a relatively good job of doing that. Rocket launcher rockets. And every single one of those pockets is gonna be shooting one of these. Very cool, I know. Love that. So let's quickly drive this boy around. Just I'll also connect these two to the thing. That's what I mean with top heavy. That's why I added the concrete at the bottom. It actually drives really well for its fucking size. This is gonna add some extra rockets, extra rocket weight. So that would be cringe. Okay, that's fucking sick. And then you go fire, and they all shoot, and then they destroy the tower, hopefully. I think this one will be actually doing quite a little bit of damage, I think. So that's pretty pog. I love that. Very cool. Let's quickly turn this one around like that so that I don't have to look at the tower, because that drops your FPS with a billion. Okay, so I have an FPS meter, you guys can see. I have 180 FPS right now. When I turn around, it's 30. That's how bad this tower is. Yeah, welcome to scrub mechanic optimization. It's absolutely terrible. But yeah, I somehow need to figure out a way how to get the rockets in here in the first place. So that's going to be something interesting. Idea, get a cut from live when you destroy your building. Yeah. I'm going to do that. I'm going to do that with every single thing. So I was planning on making videos about this stuff. So yeah, I'll be slowly disintegrating the tower with every single weapon I make to destroy that. But I don't know if I'm connected. You are connected right now. I'm not sure if you'll be in like 2 seconds because, you know, I don't know. Either way around. This thing. How are we gonna get rockets? Okay, let me just open the wrong one. That one. How are we gonna get rockets in here? And how are we gonna launch them? Because I just realized something that might be quite important. You see, when you have a rocket, you also have to connect it somewhere. Actually, I'm just curious if this is gonna work. I remove this entire bottom layer. And I want to remove this. Can you guys hear this? Because there's a, I hope my audio filters out, but there's a really loud thing going on in the background now, and I can't, I don't know, man, it is very loud. I can hear it through my window. There's a festival going on, and I hate it. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah, you were connected to that. Okay, yeah, that kind of makes sense then. Oopsie. A little oopsie there. Okay, so what if we add this and then reconnect you? That will work. Okay, and then connect you up to that one and have you go as 135 as the first one. Very cool. Nice. Okay, now we have this. Now we need spud guns. Okay, so the thing with these spud guns, you're probably wondering why are you adding spud guns? I also missed some blocks in here. So I gotta really quickly add those. So yeah, you're probably wondering why are you adding spud guns to this thing? It's gonna be quite the mess, and it is going to be quite the mess. The reason I need spud guns is because I need to have a way of detaching these rockets from this thing. I have no clue how I'm gonna do that, like, whatsoever. It's actually terrible. So let's think of something. Okay, so when you have a rocket, it's gonna be the size of... Actually, I should probably save this before I start messing around with rockets. So let's save this as missile launcher, and then skyscraper 1. Every single thing we make to destroy the skyscraper will be another one. So the next one we'll make it will be 2 or something, and then the next one after that will be 3. Either way, we have right now 4 + 1 + 4. That's 9. Okay. So we need to have a 9 long tube. You go open. We need to have a 9 long tube that has on the front somewhere it detaches itself. It's gonna be an interesting thing, to say the least. Okay, so what I'm thinking of doing is adding it here. However, this is interesting. I don't know how I'm gonna do this. Challenges, people, challenges. Okay, so I'll be adding this and this. Wait, actually no, never mind. I will be adding this here, this here, this here. So if I do this and this and this. Okay, that won't work. I don't think it would. They're also one off. Oh yeah, that's why I need to add regular blocks first. Okay. So let's quickly do that. Let's add some regular things on the thing. I actually want to paint these a different color because then I think it'll look more menacing. And that would be cool. I love menacing looks. So how are we gonna do this? I am actually wondering. Cause if we can't use spud guns. Oh, can I No, that won't work. It needs to be detached the block that's the clock. Okay. How on earth am I to do this? I want it to be out there. Then I need that and that. Okay, I know what I can do. I can just add this and that and this and that and then do that along the entire thing. Okay. Now paint this all like a red, I think. That'll look cool. Oh, it does. It does look cool. Okay. Nice, 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 nice. And now I can start adding this. also it needs this as well on this side. So that'll be that, and then removing that, painting that red, and then adding cardboard like this, and then adding this there and this there. Then this and this and this and this and this and this and this. Oh no, not that, not that one. This one here. This one in here. And this one. And this one. Oh, actually, I'm fucking up. I'm fucking up the pattern. Okay. And then add the last two parts here. And that. Okay. Beautiful. Now we paint that red as well. I'm probably running, what the fuck am I doing? And I am not, which is always a really good sign. So, idea is, we remove them like this in a very pleasant and totally humane way, which we do by shooting away the attachment blocks. I love how there's always a solution for something in Scrum Mechanic, and it's never a really good solution. Okay, then connect that there, that there, and 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 that there. This is not going to be concealed by the... I can't paint these red yet. This is not going to be concealed by the like flaps here, so if I close these, it would still be fine. Actually, that sucks. Oh man, that sucks. Oh, that's because of the... Okay, that's interesting. I guess I can solve that. And then do that by removing that. It's not a good idea. All right, that was connected to that. Okay, so if I remove that, that'll be completely fucked up. This is so much more. Why does the game have to hurt me this way? What we can do is just extend this thing here. So instead of adding it like here. Oh, these are all connected to that, aren't they? Yeah. Shit. Okay. I can just remove that, to be honest. Okay. Then we have this. I'm gonna remove these from existence really quickly. I was thinking of maybe... I think it would be easier to regulate if we... done two at a time until the end.
Or one at a time, but that would be weird. I mean, it could, but it would be weird.
Yeah, I mean, I guess we could sort of do that in an interesting way. What I'm talking about is the unfolding of the flaps here that cover up the things here. The flaps that cover up the things. Yeah, so basically the lids that go over the thing. Over the missile. That's the word I was looking for. Damn. Me being totally capable of finding words. Hello, welcome back. And then we go like this. Wee-oh. And oh god, I'm beginning to like this. This is gonna be a massacre machine, by the way. It's gonna be absolutely ridiculous. I hope so, at least. It would be so disappointing if this just didn't do any damage whatsoever. Now this is where we're gonna have to be adding the most probably tedious part of the thing. Adding these in. Okay. I've got that. The reason why I'm doing this with bearings. 69 subs, nice. Nice. Oh, well, welcome. I haven't seen you in a while. What do you think of my new hair, by the way? Or the lack of hair? Yes, I'm quite bald now. Okay, so we have that done. Now we go to our missile. This one. We're gonna launch a rocket. So now we're gonna save this thing really quickly. Let's save it as a name, do I not? And this is where I'm gonna be doing the part that's gonna be the most tedious of it all. I am going to be connecting a missile to these. First, the one there. Then place one of these. Pick it up on the front. And then flip it around till it hits. Perfect. Perfecto. Okay. And then grabbing it like that. And attaching it there. I think it's the solid spot. Yeah, that's on there. Oh, I missed one. Okay. And put it like that. Actually, I'm gonna move this entire creation over to here. For a very simple reason. Oh, that's a bad idea. Oh, that's still a bad idea. Is that whenever I pick something up on the lift, they will automatically point towards me, which is nice. So this is probably the part that's going to be the most repetitive of it all. And after that, we can start shooting. Oh, fuck me. Oh, shit. Shit, shit, shit. Do I have a way to access this? I don't think I do, do I? Okay, fuck. Actually, I'm gonna remove this now. Unnamed. You. Okay, so the issue I'm currently having is one that is not very easily solvable. We did this with the cruise missile as well, so it should be fixable. There's only one issue. I don't know how to solve that. Oh, I do know how to solve that, actually. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna add a button. I'm gonna pick that up, put that there. Add a button. And make you this color. Connect you to there. Make this a more. Shit, 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 shit. Wrong one. It's gonna be a NOR and then the rest will be fine. Okay, so then I save this. Oh, that's bad. Oh, last time I did it with the end. Okay, so I can just do this like this. That's still be bad. This is a very nice background noise stream. Thank you. Oh! I'm not sure if that's a good thing or not, but you know. Oh, it's connected two times. Okay. That means if I do this time, it's perfect. Okay, very nice. However, I would like it to be off, though. So what we're then gonna do is we're gonna remove this, and then we're gonna add... I think it's a good thing alone. Yeah. And then I'm gonna add, okay, so let's remove these really quickly. That, and then that. And then that's a NOR. Right, yes. And the moment I... Yeah, because it's an and, okay. And then this would become a full circle, yeah. And then we have that there. I want this one to go there. So the intervals will be always be even. Perfect, okay. And while the button is off, it's still good. Okay, nice. So, now we're gonna save this as unnamed. Unnamed boys. And then when I spawn in unnamed, it's gonna point that direction, which means we're gonna put the truck that direction as well. Or at least in a way that it's easy for me to pick it up. So now, onto the next step, in picking them up. And putting them into here, to their little containers. Yeah, that means I need to put it on a different... It's okay, not there, maybe there? Oh, I should probably put the button all the way at the top, shouldn't I? And then remove this one. And then call this one unnamed. Okay. Then delete you. Okay. Put you a little bit closer and then get up there myself. Then click you. Okay. That means I want to be grabbing you on the side that isn't the button. And then it'll go. Perfect. And then I want to be adding it to a... Okay, so now what we're going to be doing is adding it to a logic gate that is connected by a switch. I should probably... yeah, no, it's fine. This one's on the back, I think. That one's like there. That would be completely okay. And this one is on always. So that one's going to be connected to that right now. And then we can remove this button. That's right. And then until detached, that one's not going to shoot. Okay. Pog. We're going to be doing that a lot of times. And I just did something stupid. And now we're going to be adding it back on here. Why is that not possible? Why isn't it possible? Is there something in here or something? No, it should be perfectly fine. Oh, maybe it was too high? Yes, it was too high. Okay, I should put it on a lower one then. Okay. Why not? Why isn't it possible? It's just not. Why not? Okay. Yes. Very funny. Oh, wait, that one's actually bottom right. There it is. Wait, hold on, is that connected to the thing or not the thing? Okay, so the way I'm actually gonna do this, I'm gonna be pressing this button. Oh no. Oh, maybe it's this one? It is, thank the Lord. Holy Jesus. Okay, and then I will be grabbing low, I think. Yeah. Okay. And then grabbing that like that, okay. This is gonna be tedious, okay. Connecting this to the top one there. And that one to there. Removing the button. That button. It was not connected to the right one. So what are you connected then? Oh, hold on. That does the trick. Okay, so I just gotta pay attention to the one that is the good one. Okay. And then, need that one. Look at that one's connected to the bottom one, which is the one we're gonna connect this to. And then we're gonna remove this button. I guess that also doesn't work. How interesting. Every time you talk, we can hear people and shit in the background. Yes! Okay, thank you for saying that. Because that is the time for me to close my window.
And a festival outside my door, which I do not like. Because fuck that festival. That festival sucks ass. And I genuinely dislike... Oh shit, I almost broke my window. Yeah, let's go. I'm gonna open my door now. I should probably not do that. Right. Oh yeah.
I don't know if you guys have seen this already, but I have an earring. This has been like there for multiple years. By the way, it's right there. I don't know if you guys can see it. It's pretty cool. You know, it doesn't suck joining voice chat. No, that would suck because that would, I would be streaming something that I'm not. You know, like you're not playing in the game. Whoa, yeah, no, that's been there for like a year, but I've never seen it shown on a stream because I'm wearing these boys, this headshed, headshed. So yeah, that's that. Also, I did something stupid. I realized too late that what I had, that like when you put an earring on the left, it usually means it has like this hidden message that you're gay. But I'm not gay, so, you know, I don't know what to do anymore. I haven't worn earrings in forever. My little earring holes are likely closed. Oh, that sucks. Yeah, I do like earrings though. They're pretty cool. Yes. So if I can hook that to there, then hook this up to there. And that's it there, and remove this from existence. Never mind. This is just gonna be like complete chaos every single time I do it. Huh. What? Okay, it's the top right one that's connected. Okay. I love the bro, I'm not gay, Lama. Yes. So somebody literally came up to me and said, oh my god, you're gay, that's so cool. And I was like, no, I'm not. Where do you get that? And then it's like, from your earring. I was like, oh. Okay. You know, like, silent pain. So yeah, that's interesting nowadays. People always, yeah, so that's gonna be a thing now. I'm gonna have to live with that. But that's fine. Mophobicum Optimum Prime. Yes. I don't really understand why, but you know. Yeah, let's go. Love Optimum Prime. And then you go from there. You know what is a prime thing I would want to become? Amazon Prime. I love to become Amazon Prime. The thing about messages like that is that people seem to forget is that it's only mean if the wearer wanted to. Yeah! Yeah, exactly. I do agree with that. Because, you know, I speak from experience. The same goes for tattoos, yeah. Byron Cynical made a video about it. He had like a tattoo from Evangelion, and then later on it turned out to be... It turned out to be exactly like a thing from, what do you call it? With the new season of Stranger Things, it got that message and everybody's like, oh my god, you're a Stranger Things fan? And then you're like, no. It was Evangelion. Evangelion's cool anime. Yes. That was pretty funny. Either way around. Okay. If I remove this, it's here one shot and that's be it. And then I grab this one on this side. And then go to here, connect this to there. Remove that. And here one little split noise and then that's it. And then over here I want to do the same thing except on this side. Okay, and then connect this boy to there. Oh, this is gonna be a laggy creation, isn't it gonna be? Oh shit, I messed up. I did it the wrong way around. There you go. If I put this on a lift, is my FPS better now? Yes, it is. Oh god, that's gonna be terrible. Oh, never mind, it's completely fine now. Was it just a it's probably when I move and shit, okay. In that case, we're most likely fine. Yeah, that's gonna be bad. I am now playing in 2% speed. Connect you to you. No, never mind. You to you there. Yeah. Oh. Too much lag. There you go. And then hook this up to that. And then remove this button. Am I the only one still here now? No, there's two viewers, so there's another one person here. Most likely Echo, I think. Just Pekelnoot. Are we only halfway through there? I don't think we even are halfway through. No, we're not. Mine says one. Oh, yeah, YouTube is inaccurate sometimes, I don't know. Well, this sucks. I can only get halfway without my game lagging completely. Is there a way you can solve this? I guess one thing I can do is save this boy. I'm gonna really quickly save this. And then go to another map. Exit. Which I think doubles my FPS because I don't have a huge tower. Oh, never mind. Now it's one. Okay. F. That's the flat world. Love that. And then we go unnamed. This one. Yeah, so 50 FPS is gonna be like the decrease I'm gonna have to be dealing with. Which is not too bad. I don't think it's too bad at least. There's a named Da, which is the one we're gonna have to be dealing with. But we're gonna have to be dealing with another. We're gonna have to be dealing with that a lot though. It's gonna suck a little bit. Also, I can't just do it like this. It would be much easier. And better for my FPS as well. It would be a pain in the ass to drive this around when it's fully loaded. Damn it, okay. That sucks. I guess I'll just have to make a better version of it then, later on, not now. And then this one, oh boy, it's a big lag, for like a 1 second and then it's gone again, interesting. Yep, okay, oh it's because it moves the whole thing, it's annoying because, okay actually I think I can solve this. Or at least partially solve it. Can I do that? I don't think I can, actually. It would most likely be better for me just to do it like this, because... It would... I don't know. Shit, I hit it.
Hit it?
You're gonna go, like, right there. My prediction was incorrect. Yep, okay, you go... There, that's right. And then hit him other way around. You go to here, and then you go remove. Yes. Okay, now let's save you. And And then your PC right now, Rocket? Yes. Exactly. Oh, there's no timer on that, is there? Ooh. Hold on. If I do this, it'll be angled, and then these things won't rotate with it. That could be an issue. It could and would be an issue. The only way we'll be able to launch this is like this. Which is definitely not perfect. Fook. How does one solve this issue? God, this is such a fucking mess. It's a complete jumbo bumbo. Use the big bold brain. I'm thinking of things, but they're not working out. I mean, I guess I could. It would cause a little structural reorganization, but it would work. Yeah. We're gonna do it. Okay. This is gonna be such a pain in the ass to do. Also, I want to see how bad it is when I drive this thing around, because I feel like it's going to be absolutely terrible. I kind of should have expected it, though. It's not even that bad, to be honest. I'm kind of surprised at how not bad it is. Like, driving this thing around, oh, there's the 5 FPS that I was watching out for. Vroom. I like the suspension though, it works really well. Okay. And then when I stop again, the FPS should slowly go up again. Ah. Yeah, there you are. Okay. When I get out, it should be fine. Give it some time to load up and realize I'm not on it anymore and nothing's moving. Okay. Halving it could also be done. Yeah, that would suck though. Like, this right now is bad enough of an FPS drop as it is, so, like, might not be a bad idea to just half it. That is very unfortunate, but I think that's the only way we're gonna have to be able to deal with it. That's effectively a fight with like a... Oh shit, that didn't work. Well, that's one way of clearing it. Just have a better CPU, lol. Yes. Yucko. It's... If I had the world's best NASA CPU, I could still find a way for Scribe Mechanic to break it. I swear it's incredible. Scribe Mechanic just has that ability. I point this upward. I'm gonna destroy all this in one go. Shit. Okay. It's not as effective as I thought it would have been. It's fine though. I just want to see how effective is one right now. If I launch it up, get it up, and we stop, and send this one flying. Ah, hold on. Did I just? You fly, but you don't fly very. far and more efficiently. Okay, so if I were to launch this from a platform, which I pre-calculated with the controller, and like this, and I launched you from there, and this controller is going to do that, and you're at a like 30 degree angle. Bagel, don't forget, you're still in VC for some reason. Then I remove this, which means it's now shooting. Why does it go forward? Remove the button. Maybe if I change it to a single file, that'd be better. Let's test that out. That was risky. And a base of like 15, it was up. About 45, and then I remove this block. Cruise missile, there you go. 45 is too high of a degree. But it still means it would effectively work. This thing is absolutely mauled, so let's allow clear here. Which means this is in no way gonna work. Unless I did my old system. Where I covered up. Yeah, that means I would have. Oh, damn, this sucks. How do I fix this? Okay, so the issue I'm running into, basically, is scrap mechanic has a weird physics engine, right? If I have a block like this, and I have a block here, and I surround it with these four blocks, and I move this thing, it will calculate the rotation of this block in the thing, and it will, and it costs a lot of computing power to calculate the physics of how the shit around it will react. That means that when you have a lot of these in a confined space like this, because I put them on a bearing, because otherwise they would be, the rockets themselves would go literally connect to the frame of the thing, so it wouldn't be a barrel, it would just be like you shoot the barrel basically, which would be completely completely ridiculous and would not work whatsoever. But so still, if I so say I close everything off around this guy, I press 1 and I assign these guys values to be different, so that 1 would constantly be the same, like this, which causes for the most stable flight trajectory that we've seen. You'd still get that. Is that because there's a weird friction thing? Might be. I don't know. It's weird. This thing is completely off the grid. It's gonna be so complete. This is gonna be hard to fix. So one way of solving this would be to the weight of the guns is enough to keep it in the air. No, it's completely fine. The weight of the guns is completely fine. What I can do to keep it up is increase the amount of the angle of attack, which would, because the initial amount of power it has isn't enough, and it needs speed first, and then it can start gaining altitude. So now when I press this button, instead of going stopping there, it'll continue, effectively double, until we hit that. Which is a much more menacing look to our vehicle. And this, if I cover all this up. Remove that. Holy shit, why did it go for me? It still is weird, hold on. It doesn't want to go straight for some reason. Oh right, that's because of the... this. That's because of the alternating spud force. That hit my head, so I cannot give that an accurate judgment. And you are also gonna have to go like that. That has some good range on it, to be honest. Yeah, see, that's like a solid range. You can hit a tower with that, basically. That's also pretty good. Yeah, see, I think it's just depending on the lag. And also, for some reason, it doesn't glitch out when it's completely still at this angle. It's also weird, but nice. It's a positive change. That one had a more positive angle of attack, or a less positive angle of attack. It works, though. That's one thing. This is in no way how I imagined me shooting this thing, but you know. It works, at least. That's one thing that's like the biggest pain in the ass that we got figured out. Okay, so now I need a way for us to insert this amount of rockets into a thing. Oh, how am I gonna do this? Yeah, that was about to happen. I love clear. Yes. So, this is what we have right now. This is an absolute mess of a thing. FPS is completely fine. Let's start driving around with it. Damn it, this is a pain in the ass. What time is it right now? It's 11:30. Damn it, I cannot... How do I make this work? Okay, one thing we can start off with is tackling the thruster, because this is not too bad. It's fixable. Like, it's drivable, it's doing things, it's alright. It's kind of half-assed, though, in my opinion. And I cannot un-half-ass it unless the scrap mechanic suddenly decides to bring out an update and fixes it in-game. You know? Which would probably never happen. Because scrap mechanic is the type of game developer who takes, you know, like, their sweet time developing an update. So... yeah. Unfortunately, I don't think I can work... like... I can fill this whole thing up. But fill it up a little bit, I can do that. So... why is it still... hold on. I was walking around on it. Oh. You know, there it is. I'm gonna go now, see you later. See you later! Okay. So, this works... it's not too bad drivable. Honestly, I'm kind of surprised at how well it drives. So let's stop it here. Beautiful. Wait for it to realize that I am not its enemy. And it can stop being laggy now. It can stop being a laggy boy. Interactive spud guns. Yeah, see, there he goes again. And the FPS is back, baby. Okay. So the moment these spud guns are fired, they effectively shoot off the rockets in them. Yeah, that's that. Is there any way I can make this work? Like, I guess one effective way of lessening the amount of pressure put on the rockets is... Well, first of all, there's one thing, it's just decreasing the amount of rockets we have. So that would be keeping it at this instead of actually continuing making filling the whole thing. But that would leave a unsatisfied hole in my stomach, which I quite desperately do want to solve. Top one will go first. No, it needs to go at the same time. It doesn't make sense. Okay. I'm thinking. Yeah. I'm thinking a lot. There has to be a way, right? One thing I could do. That could actually be a plausible thing. That would half the amount of things in there. I hope. Oh, I forgot about that. Yeah. Okay. So. Now clear. And clear. Yes. And click this. Now, okay, so we have this, and then I want to, what do I want to do again? Right, I wanted to change, I have to double that up, so what I can do, oh, that's one way of doing it. Changing this into that, okay, that's hooked up now. Does this, this is one really simple way to test it, does this work? Probably won't, but I still want to try it out. It does. It actually doubles the FPS you have. That's quite amazing, really. Okay. So that would work. Okay. Thank you. I appreciate that. Now... Oh, right. I didn't put the things up yet. So now when I remove this and start shooting out the underneath ones... And do this. Holy shit, that was close. I'm just gonna cover up these other ones until further notice. Nothing was hurt there. That means I can start removing this one from existence. Shit. Altagasta! Fucking mosquito. And then clear that shit. God damn it, this is harder than I expected it to be. Oh, fuck. How will I do this that doesn't result in this thing getting destroyed? Because there is one way for me to do it. Can I? How did that work? That was so surprisingly effective. That's incredible. I have no clue how the fuck that worked. Like, at all. That was complete and utter bullshit. But it was good bullshit, so I'm happy about that. What? How? I don't understand. Okay. What? There's no way that just happened. Okay, but that was like the biggest stroke of luck ever. I shot everything out at once, and it all exploded perfectly. Oh man, I don't know how I did that. So basically, what I was thinking of doing is instead of what I did before was I had like okay, so I had like blocks like here and here. You're basically talking to yourself, lol. Yes, but I'm talking to you guys. I mean, like, come on, I'm streaming. Hello. Like, what do you expect me to do? Just sit here in silence and be like, yeah. I mean, that would just that just would not work for content. I mean, streaming is all about talking to yourself. It's kind of weird, actually. What the fuck happened to your hair? It got removed. I removed it. And welcome, peanut butter. Chwub chwub. Welcome. Hello, chwub chwub. My hair was. I removed my hair. That's the easiest and most accurate description I can give you. That's what happened. I decided I did not like my hair, and I asked my friends, how much money would you give me if I removed it? And then they were like, $10. And I was like, I deal. And then I removed it, and now I'm bald, and it's worth. I got $10. It's cool. Now little did I know when I made that deal is that. You got scrap mechanic? Oh, nice. Cool. Let's pog. Okay. How am I gonna make this work?
Yo, Spinny.
Now it's gone. So. What the fuck do I do? What was I planning on doing again? Oh, right. Okay, I'm gonna be doing this very simply. I'm gonna be doing this on name door. And then. Adding that. And another name door. And then connecting that to there. And that'll be that. Like your coachy. Thank you. That is the most accurate way to describe it, yeah. Wait, actually, did I save this before? Yeah, sure, I'll save that. Actually, I want to name this dude. Godnith brother GG. Yes. That one. Okay. We got 69 subs, let's go. Pog. Very nice. Love to see that. And then do this. Oh, I should not do that. For one reason. I'm gonna remove this. Just turn the Apex player. Oh. Cool. That's Pog. Let's go. Love being an ally. Am I right? Good job. Let's go. Okay, and then that and that. And then I named it. Yep. Okay. Actually, I also want to paint that red. Save. Let's go. wicked, absolutely gnarly, brother. Like to stream. Yeah, this stream is crazy, by the way. Like, I think this is, well, at least, I mean, so far it's kind of crazy. And subscribe. That's right. Davia, you're just doing like, I don't like saying it myself, but if you say it for me, it works, you know, because then it doesn't, I don't feel selfish because you say it for me, so I don't, you know, all I'm doing is reading chat, you know, like a noble guy. I'm not doing anything wrong. Okay, and now if I drive this thing, my game will completely die. Holy shit, it's so good. My plan worked so well. God damn, I am so happy about that. Ha. Huh. Yeah. Dude, the FPS went from like 4 to 12, which is like a really good increase, and it makes it drivable, which is so nice. That's a really good change. Love that. Very good. Also, the suspension is also amazing on this thing. Absolutely incredible. And then we shabloop. Then we shabloop. No, not that one. This one. That's right. Okay. There we are. Okay. I wish this was just like real life and I could... actually, I don't wish this was real life because I'm making this a destroy a tower. I don't have those ideals in real life. But... So basically, when you have in real life, it's like a good physics engine. So when you do something, it doesn't completely crash your game, which is sometimes... It's like pretty nice, you know what I'm saying? It's like pretty average. And holy shit, this drives while being fully loaded. That is so nice. My god. Is that pog? Okay, that is so good. Now we need to ask. We need to add one last little detail. That's them guns on the top, and make it work. My real life has 550 FPS. Yes, exactly. okay. Holy shit. Okay, I think I gotta re-put this on the lift. God damn, it's bad.
Jesus.
There we are. Okay, pog. And then we're gonna get a little... we're not gonna need a little... Blah, 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 blah. Me saying words. Okay, so... Okay, I'm gonna add in the middle here. I'm gonna add my little thing. Okay, so that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I think it should be right here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Shit. Well, that's fine. I'll just put this like in that one there then, and then those two. And then you're probably wondering, what the heck are you doing, big man? And then I am not saying that because I do know what I'm doing. Haha, you fools. I am now working on I'm working on the self-ignition system. That's the word I was looking for, ignition. So that it will ignite all its poggies and coolness around the world. Yes. Okay, and then put that there. Connect this boy to 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 there. This boy to there. This to there, and this to there, and this to there. There, and last one here. Bam. Okay. Let's save this really quickly. Why do you like bombing things in this game? It's fun! And it's a complete way to break the game, which is arguably even more fun. Yes, I love breaking this game and then having fun with it. Okay, so now this will be fine. Nice. Oh, that's great. That's just golly, isn't it? How golly, darling. Why does my lag deteriorate from that? Okay, never mind, it's back. My FPS, I mean. Too bad. Okay. Now everything's loaded and charged. By the way, and do this, and that, and that, and that. Let's go! This is Pog. Okay, so, now we're gonna save this. Unnamed. And then we're gonna add some more lag making to stuff, which is a form of defense against this thing bombing itself. It's always nice to have. You see, because this thing is spud gun activated. Fucking MSI Afterburner, man. Yes, fuck MSI Afterburner. All my homies hate MSI Afterburner. Either way around, the way this works, the thrusters of this thing work is the thrusters are basically guns, so it's like a gun jetpack. It works off recoil, but when you shoot an explosive canister, also known as the top of your missile, it explodes. Surprise, surprise. So what happens when you? It's like firing a rocket and having the flames of the rocket activate another rocket, or like completely explode it, which causes your entire creation to blow up. Loaded the wrong save file, so my GPU is unstable. Nice. That's solid. Love when that happens. Okay. Yum. Okay. Very Pog. Now we paint it black. Oh, how does the paint? How does the paint make the lag bad? How? That's interesting. Sometimes I question scribe mechanic. All I'm doing is painting, sir. Should be of no business to the physics engine. All I'm doing is painting. I don't know. Oh, I have an idea. What might lower down the physics a little bit? How about that? And then graphics, maybe set the resolution quality, texture quality to like, or this medium. Foliage density off. Draw distance. Apply this. Oh, I should probably. Yeah, okay, there we go. Increases down to like 60 FPS. It's still playable though, and that's nice. Yeah, so the thing that happens with lower physics is that everything starts to crumble. Which is probably why I should keep this on like a high physics gameplay. How about we put it on like simple 8? How about that? We'll just go 10. Back, zoom. Did that change it? It did. Cool. You're still one though. Yeah, you're still one though. Okay, cool. Pog, let's go. Even though Apex crashed. How? There's some prime Yakuza logic. Yes. Very cool. Okay, now we have this. And this means I can start loading these bad boys up into... or doing some science stuff first. So, I am going to be rotating this block. Like this. Connected to a... dimmer. And a... thing. I assume it's 12 seconds, I'm not sure. 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, button. This is fast, what the hell? Okay, so this needs to be like 11 seconds, I think, then. Turn that off. Okay, what if we make it 360? Just for trolls. So the moment it stops turning, we know it's done.
In the night.
It needs one extra second. Okay. So 11 then. And then we add another timer. Then we hook it up. Okay, that's pretty funny. Yeah, you done rotating? Yeah, okay, he's done running. I think 11 seconds would be the perfect time then. Let's go. Yes! Okay, 11 is perfect. Cool. That means we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Wait, actually, 1, 2. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Yeah, 13. Do that times 2 is 26, and then minus 2 is 24. 24 rockets, that's actually pretty solid. 24 rockets absolutely maul a building. How fun. Okay, now we're going to be doing what we just did, except weird. Because we have 13, that means we have this one is not in use. That one's only a little bit in use, and this one's not in use. Okay, that means we can perfectly link them up. Okay, so that's the moment that A button gets pressed here. And these ones can be removed. U. The moment this button gets pressed, timer starts going off of 11 seconds. After that timer, that goes, and this goes first. And then U will be connected to 1, and then 2, and then 3, and then 4, and then 5, and then 6, and 7. Wait, fuck, I fucked 7 up. You'll be at 1k subs in no time. I think I won't, well, depends on if I start making YouTube videos, I guess. It would be a cool, like a cool thing, I guess. It would be very cool to have that happen. Imagine 1k subs, man. Having like more than 3 people come around to watch my streams would also be cool. I actually took 3 as like a sarcastic number, but then I realized it's actually a really accurate one. You go right there, and you go right there, and you go right there, and you go right there. But hey, at least my 3 that are watching are very loyal, so I appreciate that a lot, you guys. And I also know that the 70 viewers I have right now are actually, they stay, which is very cool. Okay, and 165, like that, just keep doing that. Okay, and that's the end of that. Okay, very nice. Let's save this. And then I'm gonna be eating a whole lot of timers for this one. Okay, let's quickly do this. Connect these two. These are both gonna be half a second. 500 milliseconds at 500 milliseconds. Then save this. Probably call this in something like a name dot. Yes. Oh boy. I was a little bit back happy, but that's fine. Okay, then I add this to here. And then I keep adding these until I die. No, I just add 13 of those. And that's it. That's all I gotta do. That's all a man's gotta do. Okay. Okay, okay. Oh, I did a double. We done a double. It's confirmed. Doubles are now a thing. Okay. Alright, and that's... Oh, no, that's not the last one. This is the last one, though. And then... After that, we're going to be calculating. So we need this one first. Okay, so that one goes there, that one goes there, that one goes there. And they go. Oh, some are connected the other way around. Okay, that's kind of weird. You go there, and you go there, and you go there, and you go there, and you go there. And you're already going the right direction, I believe. Never mind. This is so confusing, I swear. And then remove that and then add that back. And then remove that and then add that back. And then remove that and then add that back. And then remove that and then add that back. Holy shit, that's a complex thing. And now we need to do a lower one first, which is this one, and then later the higher one. So a lower one first, which is this one. Okay, and a lower one first, which is... Well, did I do it correctly? Yeah, I did. Okay, and then this one is lower one first, which means that one first, and then that one. And this one's straight again. Isn't it? Yeah. So you need to go straight, then crisscross, and then straight. And then crisscross. And then that's it. And then I just gotta keep doing that until we reach the end. Holy shit. I swear, this is such a complex build. I was gonna say, I don't think I've ever built something like this, and then I realized I did. You know. Weird flex, but okay. I mean, you know what the funny thing? It would probably be more effective to just swap this out for a complete fucking spud gun wall. And it would be funny too. Actually, I might just work with that, honestly, once. That would be a really effective way of destroying this. I know, all I've just done is completely useless now. Just because of that one thing. Because of that one realization right there. All I did was just futile. I am now, of course, very sad and upset about everything, and my life is a waste of time. And then we're gonna save this again. Okay. And now I'm willing to connect a button to this one. Oh wait, there's already a button connected. Okay. Then that one's also, I assume that one's also connected to this one, right? Huh. No, this one's not. That's three. Oh, okay. I don't understand. Either way around. I think that one's at that. That one's going to there. And that one's going to go into there. Yeah, that's all done. And that one's all connected by this button, which is number four. Very cool. So then first we press two. Anyway, it's 12 now, so I'm going to go and listen to Trash Taste with my screen off for now. No, you gotta see the first test. You gotta see the first test. So we're gonna put this up like that. And then if this completely fucks up, which it very likely will, you can stop watching. Bruh. Yeah. It doesn't work. Okay, here's something stupid. Guess who forgot to link up his buttons? That is me. Can I sit? Will it shoot? Huh. What does four need? Like a reintroduction? What? Hold on. This is not going the right way around, is it? Oh, this one needs to go into there. Why didn't it work? Into four then? What? Okay. Your wagon is a bunny. Yes. I meant for it to look that way, of course. Yes, okay, now this is confusing. I am sorry about this taking a little bit more time than you might have expected. I should look up though. It does, apparently. Sure. Okay, it should all work now. It should be completely fine, and nothing's ever going to go wrong with this whatsoever. Never. Ever. Never. Four. Actually, first two. Wait for that to go. And then we press four. It got stuck. Lag overtook it. All right, ladies and gentlemen, what a fun stream we had. I really enjoyed this. I actually did enjoy it. Let's just go for one last run and see if we can throw this at the tower. And if it doesn't work, it doesn't work. It's that simple. It completely sucks ass, which is fairly obvious. It's because of the physics engine of Scrap Mechanic. The rest works fine. I hate my life. Why can't I just come up with competent engineering and let the game have its job? This is so painful. You're the old one. You're cringe. Unnamed. You. Yes. Oh, hello. Okay, let's go. Let's experience 2 frames per second. Scrap Mechanic is a good game. It is, but its physics are just so fucked up. Okay, fuck it. We're gonna go wonky physics. Just for the FPS improvements, okay? Look at the wheels right now. That's wonky physics for ya. Okay. Now we're doing this. Now we're gonna back it up. Watch out for the very local rainstorm, of course. Our very local rainstorm. And then get a good lineup here. It's actually surprisingly drivable. You have to agree that your car looks like a bunny. Yeah, yeah, okay, I'll close it up and now it doesn't anymore. Fuck you, Yucko. Just so you know. Okay, let's go, two. Get it all nice and lifted up. And then, with our worse settings, we'll have to drive a little bit again. Yeah. And then a little bit back. Fuck it. It didn't save. I didn't save it. God damn it. I'm such a stupid man sometimes, I swear. I feel like I have the IQ of like a fucking squirrel sometimes, man. And then I have to connect four to the thing, and then that's it. And then I open up the door, I fall off, I get back in, I press 4, and pray to the Lord that this thing actually works. What an efficient way of destroying things. I give this a 3 out of 10. It's absolute shit. Its first damage, its first shoots do like a little bit of damage. Not that great. It's absolute shit against the tower because it can't shoot that high. It's fucking trash. So yeah, thanks for watching, everybody. I just spent 3 hours of my life building this thing and completely competently working on this to make it look good and make it work and have it not look like a bunny. Fuck you, Yucko. I am in a deteriorating mental state. Anyway, thanks for having me. I appreciate it a lot. I like your shirt. Oh, it says virginity rocks. It's very cool. Love virginity. So yeah. That's it. Well, goodbye, everybody. It was a fun stream. It actually kind of was a fun stream, but I had to come up with some genius and ingenious solutions, and I kind of liked it, and it was pretty cool. And yeah, thanks for having me. It was very nice, and I liked it a lot. And yeah, goodbye now. Okay, I'll tab back into the game. Okay, goodbye. Goodbye.